What? I won? And I still don't even believe that I win. I won. Wan. I don't even believe that I win. What? How did I win that? Is this a good opening hand? I don't think so. I'm probably going to wait to see what he does. I don't even think I want to play my Three Musketeers because I can get punished. What's the plan here? I could have cycled there. Good thing I didn't because I don't see the Elixir Collector in sight. I wish I had the Elixir Collector now because I could play it and then boom, that's the whole reason why I have these. Do I say fuck? Oh, get in front there. Perfect, and it doesn't matter.
Hadouken!
Wow. And this musketeer is gonna take this person out. Uh-oh. What for? What? Pardon? So I think actually here, like, a lot of people would be like, oh no, what do? I gotta play my Valkyrie. I think here is actually the play where I just go Three Musketeers. What? Why didn't they all target the Mega Minion? That's not good. That's not good. Not the end of the world, though.
Quack.
That's not good. That's not good. I was way too late with that. I don't think that's... He's going to get a hit on tower still. Two? Hopefully one? One. So I got to pump up. I don't want to pump up on the right, though, just because he can punish me. This is awkward. This is awkward. I don't know if... I really hope he poisons this, because then I can actually go with my Three Musketeers and do something. But for right now, I don't know what I'm going to do. This is actually the perfect example of I don't know what I'm going to do in these situations because I don't have enough air defense, and I don't know how I'm going to deal with the witch. I'm going to have to probably save my zap. I got to go aggressive, I guess. He already used the zap. Like, how? I don't understand how I'm supposed to output enough damage so this... Actually, that's not bad. The death damage is gonna give me some problems. Yeah, like Flying Machine. Imagine if I versed like Inferno Dragon right now, or if I played a... Yeah, this is just GG.
You never give up. You never give up. You pick yourself up, you brush yourself off, you push forward, you move on, you adapt, you overcome. That is what I believe.
Wait, okay, I'm sorry I'm being really quiet right now, but hold up. 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 No. No way. No, don't take this away from me. One, two, three. Oh no. Zap. All I need is a zap and this is over. Best deck in history, baby. We all knew it. Oh my god. That's hilarious. How did I win that? Whew, this deck just, it's too amazing. Oh my gosh.